How do we work together? Well, he goes, and I go, and soon we're humming along, and that's called writing a song. Then he goes, and I go, and the phone goes, and he goes, mutter, 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 yes, Jerome, mutter, no, Jerome, mutter, 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 that's his lawyer, Jerome, mutter, 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 do it, Jerome, click, sorry, Charlie. So I go, and he goes, and I go, and soon we're tapping away. Sorry, Charlie, Biz, secretary, Biz, on the intercom. Yes, Biz, Biz,
it's a messenger.
Thanks, Biz, Biz, will you tell him to wait? Will you order the car? Will you call the bank? Will you wire the coast? Will you bring? Sorry, Charlie, mutter, 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 sell the stock, mutter, buy the rights, mutter, 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 Biz, will you put you on hold? Yes, Biz, Biz, it's the interview. Thanks, Biz, Biz, will you tell him to wait? Will you wire the car? Will you order the coast? Will you send up the bank? And the telephones blink, and the stocks get sold, and the rest of us, he keeps on holding. He's into making movies, he's now a corporation, right? So I play at home with the wife and kids, and I wait to hear the movie bids, and I get a little sailboat, and we're into meditation, right? He flies off to California. I discuss him with my shrink. That's the story of the way we work. Me and Franklin Shepard, Inc. Oh, it's so much fun being on television. I love this, the live cameras and everything. It's very cool. It's great. What question? Which comes first, the words or the music? Generally, the contract. Money. Did I say money? No, I like money a lot. I mean, it's better than not. But when it's money, money, when you're into money, and you should be. You see, Frank does the money thing really well, but you know what? Other people do it better. And Frank does the music thing really well. But you know what? Nobody does it better. Still, the telephones blink and the buzzers buzz, and I really don't know what he does, but he makes a ton of money, and a lot of it for me. Right, so I think okay, and I start a play, and he somehow knows, because right away it's great. Hiya, buddy, want to write a show? Got a great idea. We'll own all the rights for the 2 week out and a turnaround on the guarantee, plus a gross percent of the Billy clause, and there I am in California. Talking deals and turning pink. Back in business, and I mean just that. Back with Franklin Shepard, Inc. Very sneaky how it happens. Much more sneaky than you think. Start with nothing but a song to sing. Then you're Franklin Shepard. Wait a minute.
You see, I'm getting in a little deep here. You see, the thing is that Frank and I are not that kind of close anymore like we used to be. And friendship is like a garden, and you have to water it and tend it, and you have to care about it. And the thing is that I want it back. Look, nothing permanent has happened. Just a temporary kink. Friendship's something you don't really lose. Very sneaky how it happens. Every day you're on the brink. First the prizes, then the interviews. Oh my God, I think it happened. Catch me quick before I sink. One more triumph that I can't refuse. In case you didn't notice, it's my first time on TV and my last. No. Here's the point, whatever happens, then we'll all go have a drink. That's the guy I love, the fellow who's inside. Mutter, Butter, quick, Jerome, call the president. There's a crazy man on my TV screen. Inside, biz, biz, brain. Inside, Franklin Shepard. Write up care of any bank, USA. Eight.
Oh, God. Okay, well.